You are a gifted surgeon with an extraordinary mind. Don't let what he wants eclipse what you need. He's very dreamy, but he is not the son. You are.
And you've grown into this incredible mother, this incredible surgeon. You did that.
Dr. Meredith Grey.
You are anything but the man.
You always said Christine was your person, then I was your person. But you've always been your own damn person. A force of freaking nature.
I'm the last man standing.
Now, Dr. Grey has experienced more loss in her life than I think most of us would deem fair.
Everyone else is either abandoned me or died.
She takes all that pain, all that loss, and she turns it into drive.
She saved us.
Drive to save lives.
The world needs more people like her.
She is a light in a broken system that she will fix.
More doctors like her.
And I hope that whatever I'm doing improves this mess of a world just a little bit.
She is a son, and she is a